Cubano dressing that is a vinegar dressing with soy sauce. What we have here is the salmon that I already marinated for you for hours with some soy, bonsu, garlic, parsley, and also some Japanese peach. Here we have salmon roe that we call ikura in Japanese, and we have some flowers just to make everything look nicer and pretty. Another very important thing, here we have edamame puree, okay? So we are going to start with the plate. As I said, I'm going to take my seaweed salad. If you can check, we have a lot of different colors in the salad. It's very tasty and nice.
Like this. So we are going to be here waiting for you.